tonight.
Приветствует РСФ. Желаем вам хорошего настроения и доброго дня. Оставайтесь с нами.
And that is the 12:40 Pygmy radio, like pulled out of a bin this weekend. I had to clean the volume pot on it, which was very crackly, and I've got a photo. I've got a battery in there that's doing a standby job at the moment because I don't have a big pair of the originals. So there you go. Heard that song and I just wanted to share it with you. And I do not own the copyright, and I have never copyright, etc., etc., etc. It's just a good song. Right? Now the light on here doesn't work. It does work, but I don't think the camera can pick it up because it's not particularly sensitive. But I've taken it all apart to do the work on the volume and cleaned it up and everything, and I'll take that again. Sort it out so it gives a bit more light than that, really. But here, you know, the radio reception here is just one step above terrible, i.e. not great. I lost my voice. I've got my voice back, but it's not a full singing Dr. John voice. Okay, so that is an article, Transistor Radio, from 1970. The Pygmy 1240. That was thrown into a dustbin by people who should not be given responsibility to judge whether something is fit for use or should be scrapped. That's the trouble with the world. You know, people have got good intentions, but basically the world is run by arseholes. And other arseholes stop decent people doing the right thing all the time. There's always this constant battle between arseholes and people who know what's best, but get their best laid plans scuppered by the arseholes. Doesn't matter what it is, you know. From the tiny scale of this, another one of these 1970s radios being crushed, to government and the way we all pay too much tax and the way too many people work and earn a living off the back of the system, like Francois at the moment. It's being exposed. This could be quite a boring video, so I'm going to liven it up with a personal appearance, and that way nobody can say that this video was total thumbs down. No one's going to say that anyway, because if you like radios, it's like this is a bonus, you know, a bonus in your day. Somebody saving a radio like that from the bin, from cack-handed, mob-handed idiots. Already your ship's come in, because you've seen that and you've heard Dr. John as well, which is a double whammy bonus. Me going on is something to spice up the video for somebody who's not particularly interested in old radios and has subscribed to my channel and wants to hear a man recovering from laryngitis. And see him. If you're interested in kind of like vlogs and people talking to camera and whatnot. Some people have got so much talent. I saw a 19-year-old Swedish girl tonight playing guitar, acoustic fingerstyle guitar. Really good. I saw a nice cover of Desperado on the piano by a chap. I can't remember his name. I'll put the links in the description because I like that. Generous. And like to share things. Don't we all? That's the secret of Facebook's success. I'm not on Facebook for personal reasons, and I find it quite complicated and untrustworthy, and I don't like it. But in France, I have to tell you, people who are not in France, that Facebook here is just like very popular and totally the norm. And really, I should get on Facebook for business and networking, really, you know, social networking. That's kind of what it was for, you know. I remember when it came out in 2006 and people suddenly became able to, like, talk and share ideas, and I'd been doing that for 8 years on the internet already. So I felt like, hang on, what's this? And never did sign it with my proper name. I used parts of my name. I had a picture of a butterfly, because I thought, you know, butterfly. So yeah, lots to tell you about and to report on. But for now, I will say, because the battery's going flat, it's cold here in Camp Antarctica. The wind's howling outside the tent, and I don't know how much food we have left and how much will last. Harris has been forced to shoot one of the hedgehogs, but I stopped short of eating the spines. Drew assured us they were good for us and could also be used in acupunctural ways. If you like acupuncture and believe in its therapeutic powers, Drew said that it should fight off the cold. The next thing I knew, I was lying in a hospital bed in Surrey, and the war had ended. The war had ended.
Cette situation me fait réfléchir. Elle me fait réfléchir au sort que certains ont subi. Mais elle ne change rien à ma détermination et à l'engagement que j'ai pris. Voilà, peut-être encore une question, parce que... Allez-y, je vous en prie, je ne sais pas.
Bonjour, Jean-Louis Boudot, BFM TV. Ces accusations dont vous parlez, elles ont aussi mis à jour des tensions au sein de vos équipes. Autour de vous, alors pas peut-être vos soutiens historiques, mais des personnes qui ont pu se rallier à vous après la primaire. Comment est-ce que vous comptez rassembler vos équipes, les parlementaires et au-delà tous les Français, toute la droite?
C'est la raison pour laquelle ça va être la dernière question, parce que je vais maintenant aller de ce pas diriger une réunion dans laquelle toutes les personnalités que vous évoquez rompre
contre vous, les enfants, dans les coulisses ici, certains jouent un peu contre vous, quoi.
Oui, bien sûr, peut-être. C'est la vie politique, c'est son lot. C'est d'ailleurs pas tout à fait ma façon d'agir, comme vous le savez, mais c'est pas grave. Ce qui va compter, c'est que nous allons tous nous rassembler maintenant et repartir en campagne maintenant. Parce qu'il n'y a pas d'autre solution, parce qu'il n'y a pas de plan B. Parce que si la droite et le centre veulent être présents au second tour de l'élection présidentielle, 3 mois avant l'élection, il faut maintenant faire bloc. Et c'est ce que la grande majorité des élèves de la famille politique ont compris.
Enfin, et je veux terminer par là, je vous rappelle, je l'ai dit tout à l'heure,
je ne suis pas le candidat d'un parti. Je suis maintenant face aux Français. Et je suis face aux Français parce que j'ai été désigné à la primaire. Et donc, je vais repartir sur les routes de France tous les jours. Dans mon premier, puisque je suis ce week-end à La Réunion.
Elle allait devenir mon instrument.
Où que vous soyez.